okay, please.
Yeah, yes. Have you started that on?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Can you play another song for us so we can test the recording, please?
No. Yeah, it'll call.
Thank you.
Yeah,
but
some minutes now.
Check in before we start filming, though. We'll make sure that we're on the same page.
Patrick?
Yeah?
We need to get a few pieces of this guitar.
I did. That's what I was doing when I was...
Well, you're not done. How about that? Boots look okay?
Can you push your hat just a little bit further back? Just a
little
bit.
No, I can't.
Okay.
I can't. Some part of the song is
okay. Look at
it. Can you play one more song for us? We're going to check that recording.
Sure.
Okay. One sheet of blame.
Okay.
Sounds ready.
All right.
Great.
So, do I just act like I'm doing a show for everyone to come out here and just do the whole deal, or?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
And if you mess up, we'll...
Yeah, so you're going to look into the camera?
No, I'm just going to go ahead and go through all the songs, and then, you know, when we have a mess up, we'll just come back and report.
Exactly, yeah.
Exactly.
So it is a live show, sort of. It'll seem live when they watch it later. So just pretend that the camera is the audience. So play to the camera.
Okay.
Terry's over here downstage right now. She's going to start the camera. And then I'll start the audio recording. And then once we've got that, then you can start the show however you want. So just, this will be the very beginning of your set. So if you want to introduce yourself, you can. If not, you can do whatever.
Okay.
It's your show.
Okay.
How you feeling?
Feeling pretty good.
Feeling loose?
Yeah.
Huh?
Say what?
Feeling loose?
Yeah, I feel okay. Yeah, I'm good. Bring what I brought the last time, you know, just to remember.
So if,
take to mama.
If the first song or your intro you don't like it, just stop, wait like 30 seconds or something and try again.
Alright. First and foremost, just ask God, please hold my hand through this and just let everything go okay. If I make a mistake, just laugh and everyone have a good time in Jesus' name. I know
that's
you're
cool.
Busy. We pray and we ask. Amen.
That's all I meant. Alright, Terry, go ahead and roll camera.
Already did, I'm sorry.
Oh, roll? Okay.
I thought
you'd go. And then we are going to record audio. Sound is speed. Will you do me a favor? Hold up your just finger and say, take one. Perfect.
We gotta have fun.
Perfect. All right, man, then the stage is yours. It's all you.
Well, howdy, y'all. I'm Garrett Walker. Live here in Texas. I was in Nashville quite a few years, but Nashville ain't Nashville anymore. Country music ain't country music anymore. So I moved down here to Texas, and it's alive and picking down here.
Here, anytime you're talking, we'll start all that over. Anytime you're talking, just talk directly into the microphone for the recording.
Oh, I thought I was talking to these people out here. Okay, so get up on it?
Yeah, be up on it, just like a live show. Yeah, because the closer you get to it, the better the recording will sound.
That's like my wife, everybody has to be. Okay. Hey, everyone!
Yeah. Alright, so give it 30 seconds or so, say two.
Hey everyone, how y'all doing? My name is Garrett Walker, come down here from Nashville. Been in Nashville quite a while, and you know, country music ain't country music anymore, and Nashville is Nashville anymore. So, I had to leave to get it done. I'm writing that one anyway. So I come down here and I'm gonna do a few of my songs for y'all. And I really appreciate y'all joining us. And these songs I'll be doing are songs that I actually wrote myself. First one I like to do, it's called The Power of Magic. And wrote this about 20 years ago, about nobody, but it finally came full circle. It's called The Power of Magic. Before I am a man. long ago. You need a woman to have a happy home. So I got on the radio, said I. Didn't know I had no idea where I was. I broke them down. I drove a 1974 Funky Catalina. And I broke down and I had one number called. The guy asked me where I was, and I didn't know. I just looked around and I saw all these things. And I said, looks like I'm on the corner of heaven and hell. So that's the name of this song. Hope you enjoy this. They said a nice cream and blue jean, hot car stereo. Giving away free room to all the girls and boys and selling cold beer and cocaine. And Jesus says, preacher yells, you can find anything you want on the corner of heaven and hell. Take a left turn off that main road, you might find the devil there. Anything you want on the corner of heaven and hell. fire wasn't me.
Okay.
Sound pretty good out there, Gary?
All right.
What about you, Shane? You like this? Evil Jezebel. One day I was walking down the road and I saw this junkyard dog in a junkyard barking. Man, beautiful, beautiful, huge German Shepherd. I thought, I bet that dog would probably be a really cool dog if it wasn't locked up there. And I noticed a few other things around that I bet they'd love to have a new kind of love, so I came up with this. New kind of love. Remember that show, the Green Acres? Just comes down to where their airplane comes down. I know that's a long time ago. But anyway, it comes down through the cornfield and goes into this little farmhouse. And there's this woman in there washing dishes. Well, that's how this video goes. When you write a song, I know for me, when I write a song, I see the video. I try to paint a picture without a brush. Here it is, new kind of love. Thank you.